illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognizable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound, and or picture quality. The lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirated tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income, and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.
I guess we look pretty silly at the moment. But when it comes to ratings classifications, well, it's seriously important to choose the right movie for every member of the family.
G are for a general exhibition that can be enjoyed by the whole family.
Right like the wind, bullseye!
I know that you and I get up to the wrong part. What do you say? Funny friend?
When viewing films classified PG, parental guidance is recommended to persons under 15 years of age.
Mature audiences, 15 years and older.
Movies classified ML cannot be seen by persons under 15. Unless in the company of the
Hello there. I'm just on my bed at the moment. Sorry.
All right.
Thank you.
Doors open if you want to come in, Kerry and Brendan. Yeah. Sorry, it's just a couple of cleaning guys. They're coming in.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hello.
Sorry about that.
You saved my life. Tell me what happened.
tonight. When the ghost you've been chasing disappears.